Around 40 people gathered for a vigil outside the Skills Barbershop in Garfield Heights Friday night. Family and friends lit candles in honor of 29-year-old Charles Davis.
My family has went through the holidays without my son.
This father of four was shot to death inside the barbershop Tuesday night. Police still don't know who did this and why.
Don't know mother deserved to bury their son or their child like this. They emptied a whole clip out on my son. Left him there by himself and in his blood.
Police say the shooter was in the barbershop at the time with a little boy who was about 5 or 6 years old. The child was getting his hair cut.
I just want the person that took him from us to do what's right. You know, because not only did he ruin our lives, he ruined that child's life also.
Police say the gunman must have recognized Davis from a past incident and opened fire. He then grabbed the boy and fled the store. Meantime, Davis's family is left to plan a funeral, still searching for answers.
At the end of the day, they the ones that's going to suffer, my grandbabies, because they love their father. They're not going to be able to see their father. And he loved his kids.